You're so bored you have to read. Maybe you should have just stayed. You don't have to be.
You don't have to. Trying to get some homework done. And researching what phrase I'm gonna have tattooed over my left boob. What's all this?
I booked last minute to do a string of shows in Seattle. We gotta leave tonight, so.
How long?
I don't know, like a week, 2 days. It's hard to say.
With plans. It's fine, I just wish you would have told me.
Well, like you told me about you there. For the record, I didn't even hear about the tour until tonight, right before the show, so.
Isn't that what glad you can make it was all about? That's why you're so pissed at me?
Why would I be pissed about you going to a school 3,000 miles away?
I'm not going there. Adam, it's an audition.
Which you didn't even tell me about, Mia. Besides, this isn't about Juilliard, this is about you ditching on our plans. You're a liar.
Whoa! Screw you, Adam. I haven't ditched out on anything.
Am I crazy? Or did you say that us getting a place together would be perfect? Huh? No, you know what? It's fine. See you soon. Whatever.
Well, you get to follow your dreams, but I can't follow mine unless I have your permission? And I just have to sit here and wait around hoping that you'll come home in a few weeks? How is that fair?
You lied to me, Mia. We have plans. 1 minute is one thing, the next minute is the other. I grew up with that shit, okay? I don't need it.
Even if I do go to Juilliard, how could I? We can text and we can Skype.
Skype? Jesus, man, have you ever even had a long-distance relationship? It's bullshit, okay? It's like dating a ghost. But Skype, it solves everything, right? No, you're so naive, man. You don't know shit about the world.
I can't believe you just said that to me.
Oh, you want me to write it down
for you? Adam, sorry, dude, but we got a jet if we want to make it to the hotel before 7.
No, you cannot leave me like that.
Why didn't you tell me?
Maybe because I am terrified of losing you. Is all I've ever known. How could I yours ever love a heart. Fine, but for the record, you're the one who's getting in the van. How could I live before? How could I have been so blind? You opened up my eyes.